I propose to cook an unusual, but very tasty pickle, in which beef kidneys will be instead of meat. The soup is cooked simply and perfectly diversifies your table. Take the idea into service. Prepare all the necessary ingredients for making a pickle with beef kidneys. Soak the pearl barley overnight in warm water so that it cooks faster. First, take care of the kidneys. Fill them with cold water for several hours, changing the water 2-3 times. Then clean the ducts, fat, rinse, boil in clean water for 2-3 minutes after boiling. Drain the broth, and rinse the kidneys. Repeat the procedure 3-4 more times. Then boil them until tender in salted water. Remove and let cool. At the same time, boil the pearl barley for 20-25 minutes after boiling. Rinse and let the water drain. Pour the meat or chicken broth into a clean saucepan and bring it to a boil over medium heat. Peel the potatoes and cut into strips. Add to the broth. Add boiled pearl barley to the broth with potatoes. Add salt and cook everything for 10 minutes. Cut the kidneys into strips and put them in the soup. Cook for 5-7 minutes. Pour vegetable oil into a frying pan and put finely chopped onions and grated carrots. Fry the vegetables over medium heat for 5-7 minutes. Grate the pickles on a coarse grater and add to the fried vegetables. Simmer everything for 5 minutes. Put the stewed vegetables in the soup. Stir and let boil for 3 minutes. Bring the taste with brine and sugar. Wait for boiling and remove from heat. Add the herbs to the pickle and let the soup brew for 30 minutes. Enjoy your meal.